Chief probation officer in Brown County faces a charge of sexual battery. A grand jury indicted Dale Anderson after a probe by the Brown County Drug and Major Crimes Task Force. The head of the task force, John Burke, tells Local 12 News the investigation is ongoing and Anderson could face additional charges. He also says more arrests could come out of the case, but he would not offer any other details.
New developments today.